It is your boy Coleworldjames, and we're back in again with another Dying Light episode. I hope you guys are ready. Let's continue. Oh, guys, this is gonna be crazy. I think this could be the second to last, or even the final episode. So let's see what
Rice
happens.
Made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Alright, so guys, I think we're about to finally kill Rice, or at least confront him. We gotta end him. We gotta end this man's whole career. Boys, we gotta do it. Hope you guys are ready. I'm ready to end this sicko's life. I'm ready to do it. He's taken so much. He's taken Jade. He's taken Raheem. Or, well, technically Raheem died on his own, but we all talk about what happened to him. So how else did I do this? So how far must we go? Not that far, either. Rise had the tower on his own, thinking he's some messiah. And I almost broke my legs, again. I'm surprised my legs are not broken. We've taken so many falls in this game. Oh wait, before we confront Rise, we gotta do something very important. What's up, homie?
Have I got a deal for you?
Have I got a deal for you, headat? Alright, come on. We got a shotgun. We got a rifle and we got a pistol, boys. I'll buy all this too. Just cause. I might need to buy that. Just cause. Alright, so. Ooh, jewel patches. Yep. Gotta get rid of that. Get rid of that. Gotta get rid of that. And gotta get rid of that. Alright. Should be good again. I wanna buy a bow. Could have carried a knife. Alright.
Good friend.
Now we're good. Now we got a bit more of a silent approach. Repair our weapon. Oh, wait, this is our safe house, right? Alright, so we're about to. So I think we're about to have to go through the sewers again. We have. Like,
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Bro, I think we got a problem with the sewers or something. I really do. I think we just got a problem. Alright. Let's go. Where are we? These aren't no sewers, and I should know. I've been in the sewers almost too many times. Is this the museum? Oh, this might be the museum. Oh, never mind. We are going into the sewers. God dang it. If we find another crying kid down here, I'm gonna murder him. We're going back to the sector before. Oh shoot, we're going back to sector one, I think. Or whatever sector we were in before. Thank you. jumping finger just looks crazy all of a sudden. Come on, somehow I like it up there. Now we messed up. My skill points, bro. Jesus. Let's see. Windmill. Focus. Striking the enemy consecutively gives you a damage boost. Alright, that actually sounds pretty good. Head over to here. Camouflage attack. Oh! So, like, stealth. Okay. Learn how to grappling hook. Give me that grappling hook, boy. Then we got agility. Let me see. Backlash. Running to look behind you, then use your equipment. Light drop reduces fall damage. Vault stun enemies you vaulted over. Stun last. Leg breaker. Ooh, during a slide breaks enemies' legs. Yes. I want to break some legs. Oh. Pause it for a second. Let me see. Oh, so I can't even move that right now. I can't even move the cursor right now. Okay, so I am. They lost it somehow. Alright, go to the slum. So we're back. We are back, ladies and gentlemen. We're back to where we are.
Rice made
started.
A deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Alright. I feel like we have a Batman versus the Joker type of thing. I really do feel like they, like, Rise is like the chaos and destruction of the world, and we're trying to be the peace and justice. I feel like it's like a Batman-Joker complex, you know? Kind of something like that.
Holy shit!
Oh my god, it's night. Oh god, no, it wasn't. I thought it was night. There's a lot of fire. Freaking shotgun shells in this freaking face. I feel like it. When I'm thinking back on it, you just remember all the old things that we did that I had to do all to save all of our runners and stuff. And right, let's see how far. Okay, so there it is. Right over there. Oh wait, aren't his legs broken now? I'm looking at everything again, and it's so difficult. I have not been here this whole time, so I just gotta remember how everything works. Tsunami gun guy. Like, the game started off really slow, and I absolutely did not mind that. It was pretty cool. But then it just blows off. Everything just starts to get insane. Like, right right after that deer mission where I have to collect those samples, everything just popped off. Ryze, come here. Come here, Ryze, I'm about to murder you, buddy. Time for me to get angry. You're about to enter the game finale. The part of the game is played in single player and you cannot return to the other map. So you will be able to come back to explore Haran after finishing the game and loading the last save. Do you want to continue? Let's do it, baby. Guys, it's time for us to finish this. We gotta end all. Come on, guys.
Ryze made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Ryze knows it.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is the game finale. This might actually be the end of Dying Light. I was about to say Dead by Daylight. This might actually be the end of Dying Light. Hope you guys are ready.
Not this again! Oh!
I thought it took answers. For a Ryze to the top. I got my shotgun out to blow your face up.
Shit, what the hell?
I knew you could not resist, Craig.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
How are we gonna get up? We got to know.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash. The agents of my will.
There we go. Dang it. Screw off.
Run, Crane, run. It's what you slaves are wanting, right? Run or die. Scary. Shut up. Draw. Gotta do this, boys. Thank you.
with faith. I'm gonna murder you. I'm gonna smoke you with my sandstorm shotgun.
Quite an entrance. Perhaps you are a king. A king of mud.
I see what I shall do.
Dear Crane, accept an offering to the king. You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me.
I am about to do all those.
You cannot even reach me.
Sure about that?
And yet you try and try. Let me offer you a bit of accompaniment. The music of suffering. Played by slaves. Perfect for a slave.
Come on, come on, faster, goddammit.
I'm waiting for the answer and kill the zombies. This is starting to get insane, bro. What happened? I guess he planted explosives?
Crane, Rice said you would come.
You've been shot. What the fuck is going on?
And to make a living, Rice betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on the two floors above us.
Oh my gosh.
Go through the second block, as high as you can. And you can come back.
He dead. Dang it. Ugh.
Kareem managed to warn you, did he not? I was right to shoot him. Some might think it unsporting of me, taking aim at you like this.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That's a term you can understand, yes?
Damn applause, boy. I'm gonna kill Rise with my bare hands, boys. Come on. happen again. It's like every time I do something, I always pay for it. Gotta rip our rise to the right.
You sound as if that hurt, Gray. Allow me to add to your suffering.
What's he about to do? Does he have like bombs placed on this? They're all gonna fall to our death. Great ending of the game, okay.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions?
No. Dang it, I messed up. I wasn't quick enough. I wasn't even paying attention. Dang it.
Come now, Crane.
Come on, let's do it. Let's do it again.
You don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions?
That got me off guard. Let's go.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead.
Nope. Come on, Suleiman.
He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
Dang, I messed up. I missed that one. I thought it was X. I thought it was gonna be X.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead.
Dang, I keep on messing that up, bro. It actually was X that time.
You are right about one thing, Crane.
Let's
go. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in the city.
Oh.
You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
Triangle. Where? Get crapped on. Get crapped on. Get freaking. You really think the spam and pain is gonna lose today? Sir, get stabbed in the gut by your own blade. You're missing an arm anyway. Let me get him out of my double barrel, please.
Yes, go on. You cannot resist. Do it, I won't fight you. Just as you killed her here. Do it!
Fuck you, asshole. You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Jesus Christ. Call of Duty reference?
Do not leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
God.
Take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Exactly how I feel. We gotta jump. Oh shoot! God dang, that scared the crap out of me. This game is freaking intense.
The day was out and in the blink of an eye. This one would have killed me. But now you dangle on the edge of life and death. While the GRE wait to take me to a hospital. I give you the honor of deciding your own fate. Hand me the disc, so that there is at least a chance that Haran might live. And I will make your death painless. Resist. Until the count of five. One, two.
All right, here.
Fuck, bam, spamming too. Yeah, right.
This is for a decision, asshole.
Nice and crispy transition. Yeah, screw the GRE.
Now what do you want?
Rise already told us he had that dead scientist data. All we're interested in is the cure. We're offering you a chance here. Get the rest of the research and come with us.
I can think of a lot of reasons to tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Crane, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next.
Crane? Hello, Crane. Can you hear me? It's Camden.
Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... Well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane? If you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
We did it!
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
This is Ayo speaking. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
We did it, boys. Woo! great game. Great game. 10 out of 10. 10 out of freaking 10, boys. That was a great game. I wanted to skip the credits. I ain't really into seeing those credits, boys. But we did it. I gotta give some claps to Dying Light. Great game. Guys, that is the end of Dying Light campaign. I loved it. All I can say is thank you guys for joining me on this fantastic ride of a game. I absolutely loved it, and I am absolutely gonna miss it. But this is your host, Coleworldjames, signing out for the last time on Dying Light. Au revoir, and peace. Later.